I forgot.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shit, man, there's zombies everywhere.
Yeah, alright, I don't know. I think maybe when we log back in, I might just respawn everything.
Get inside. Yeah. Holy shit.
Okay, I'm coming down now. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Right.
The door, run.
Oh, we both reopened it. He dead?
I think so.
He doesn't look dead. Arrow to the knee. Help, Claw, open the door!
I'm running out! Down. It's all good. It's good. We're good.
Oh shit. Well, Aaron, welcome. We've nearly been overrun.
I didn't know.
I'll level up.
Right. Press I. Press I, man, and add us as our allies. You'll be able to see where we are, and then you can track us and make a beeline to us.
Yeah.
That when I figure out how to.
We've messed around with our controls a lot.
Oh yeah, mine are different. They set me on up.
Oh, yeah, okay, I see. Oh, you're quite good.
These corpses fucking slow you down, so. Have you played this before, Aaron, or did you
I played it years ago, man, so I'm gonna pretend that I don't know what's happening.
That's a solid plan.
Right, I think metal door,
I'll try get some, like...
that might be an idea.
Yeah, I didn't mean that.
Okay, oh, take. Shit, did you say you were near, Aaron?
Aye, boys, I'm a wee bit to the, southeast of you. I'll get to you, don't worry about it.
You click to show us on the map, Aaron.
Yeah, no, I can see us, boy, I can see us.
Oh, you're real close, this is epic.
Alright, that's a handy start there now, bud. Oh.
Trying to make a stone axe here, because I've nothing on me.
Yeah, I've no scrap iron.
Nailed it. Not dead yet, what the fuck? Ah, what the fuck. Oh, what am I doing?
Do you still take damage for punch and stuff?
Nope.
No. This is fucking big.
Right, the door's repaired, Gibbo.
Nice. Okay, I'm just doing a wee bit of hunting.
Well, that,
that escalated.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, did you say there's no runners?
Oh, no, we turned them back on.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yeah, just get in before night.
We wanted to make the night a bit more scary.
Yeah.
So we've switched it back to vanilla. There's less zombies, but they run. Which I think is a bit more boring, but Gibbo wants it. Also...
you could have left the more zombies on.
Also... do not hit red barrels.
Yeah, I mean,
barrels aren't good.
I've played games in the last like 5 decades. Surely I know that. Like.
Well, that was my thought process on it, but you know, yeah, genius over here.
I thought you would have had to shoot it, like have some like dismantling something with a fucking wrench. I didn't think it would. There's zombies everywhere for some reason.
Yeah. I got runners. I've planted fireworks.
Oh, that fuel pump.
I think when you hit that, you actually get fuel out of it.
I think we leave it to respawn more fuel, because I got like 300 out of each pump.
Yeah.
So we leave it for the 7 days or however long it takes. We might have to be far away as well.
Possibly, yeah.
I've dismantled every car within like a mile radius.
Well, that was fucking terrifying.
Well, a bit fun, man. We needed a good raid.
Day 7 is nearly upon us. I think we'll actually get all day tomorrow, and then it's tomorrow night, I think it hits the fan.
Yeah.
Pick. pickaxe. There's the underneath looking. She's looking good.
You need a bedroll, Aaron, to get some plant fibers.
She does a fucking load of damage to them fucking doors, actually. Bitch.
How do I open the old inventory? Oh, stop scene, never mind.
We've changed all the settings, so like, I is inventory, tab is the score. We've messed around with it.
Oh, yeah, I know, I figured it out there now.
I just need a wee bit of fiddling out, she's...
Yeah, like everything else, just takes a wee bit of fiddling.
Just a wee bit of
wink!
Fiddling. And the world goes round.
You find any nests, man? Eggs are our primary food source. We make bacon and eggs.
Found one, but I thought it was empty. See.
Shit.
I've got my bow. I've got an axe. I've got clothes. I just need to get myself some fucking feathers. Is it worth killing the zombies here? Like, or just?
Oh yeah, level your shit up, like.
Yeah, level up your archery and then your blunt. Make a knife out of the bone that you get from the first zombie you punch. Then level up your bladed weapons by carving up zombies.
Why is the boy not dying?
It's all about leveling up and getting skills. Like, you need food less, need water less, have more stamina.
Yeah.
So me and Gilbert are just trying to be better, like, frontiersmen.
Yeah. Oh shit, he's still alive.
Also, don't hit orange barrels, blow up and lose all your wellness. That took you 6 hours to earn.
Yeah. I'll take your experience for it.
Oh, wood spikes. Cost a lot to make.
How much is a lot, Gibbo?
Like, fucking 100 each.
I have 3,000, so.
I'm crafting some now. Go. Some fucking wood. I'm cooking some food.
What we could do is we could have them under the drawbridge, put the drawbridge down, and when the hordes come, lift the drawbridge.
Yeah.
They'll be tracked onto it then. Shit. I damaged all my clothes.
Was that in the explosion?
Yeah.
That'll do it.
Burning them now.
Hey, okay, I'm in good shape. Keep the bacon and eggs. I'm gonna get some Zeds to chase me.
Okay, character walk by default, aye. Not that I've done something.
What did you do?
Oh yeah, it was stamina.
No, he's just walking around, man. I can still run, like.
No, you shouldn't be walking. He walks fairly slow without the sprint.
Yeah.
Like really slow.
Yeah, exactly. That's alright.
Make it to the hotel, man. Right, we need meat, Gibbo.
Oh, yeah, I've got the cooking some bacon eggs there.
Oh, brill. I'm just collecting wood, man.
Shit, no worries. Oh, I can see the house again, that's nice.
The fire axe is just great at cutting wood, so I'll lash all the wood out of it with.
Yeah.
Rather than wasting it.
I'm about to get a mine pick, so I'll start doing the fucking the stone to get some more iron.
Yeah, get us a good set of iron tools, man.
Oh, I found a. He seems to have some kind of walking difficulty.
What the fuck?
There's loads of different types of zombies now, Aaron. There's like cops that blow up. There's bloaters. There's ferals. There's banshees.
There's spider ones.
I know them all. Spiders are annoying later on.
And there's ferals that like think they have headaches. So they're constantly like protecting their heads. So it's hard to land a headshot. Because their arms are always all around their heads. They're like autistic people. Like, that's a bit of a bad analogy. I don't see like protect their head. I don't fucking know.
Yeah.
I don't know a lot about autism. Other than the fact that I probably have a mild version of it. Right.
Nice. Egg.
Why don't you come see our house, Aaron?
Yeah,
we haven't even started building yet. We were going to build it on the roof of the hotel, but I think we're going to just build our own little perfect
slice of paradise.
In the old game, what they do is they damage the bottom of your structure so much it falls down. Like.
Yeah, that's what we're afraid of. So we're just going to build a moat. We're going to worry about spreading the base out. With like moats, straw bridges, bungee pits, bungee stick pits. Oh, that's a mouthful.
Bungee pits. I'm crafting a few of them at the moment.
Fun pits, right.
Bungee stick pits.
I've made one of them. I don't know if the mining pick is any better than the hammer.
Is it not
100% certain here, or the axe. I don't know, it, what, an iron every mine though. Actually, yeah, no, I think it is. It's definitely
what better. Level is it though?
75.
That's alright. The crafting material, crafting tools and mining tools are in different fucking categories for some reason.
Defo.
We might have to start planting a forest because we're deforesting all around the house at an alarming rate.
Nice to see the times going on at least.
We have the time, we've doubled the time, Aaron. So rather than 30 minute days, they're 1 hour days, which makes a bit more sense.
Yeah. Night must be hell, like.
You have like 40 minutes of sun and then 20 minutes of hell.
Oh, yeah. Do they still get all powerful and all at night time, right?
They
like
do
the run at night time.
Yeah, they run at night time, yeah.
Which, thank fucking god, because we've been wandering around in the middle of the night time and all, been like, oh, this is so chilled out. This game is easy, why do people freak out?
Yeah, we needed it. Maybe next time we double the amount of zombies give up.
Yeah.
And make them slow. Rather than just 50% more. Imagine we just fucking double it.
Oh, level 21. What level are you now, Jim?
Fuck off. You little bitch.
Oh, Jesus, boys. This is a big wooden hotel. Big fucking brick hotel, is it?
Yeah, that's our current home.
I said it. Fucking the ostrich hotel.
That's it, man. What? This is a fucking movie, man. I'm certain of it.
Yeah, look where I am. Come
I can see
me,
you.
Aaron. This is where our house is going. We have
fucking,
we have the trench on the go. We kind of stopped working on the trench to beef up the hotel for day 7.
Yeah.
We're gonna do the trench like really deep.
Yeah.
Super deep.
You're not thinking around to build it. Why did you decide to just build your own thing?
We were just afraid that they'd collapse that, and like we were gonna build our base on the roof, and we were like, if we build here,
we
can cannibalize.
Fortify it if needs be.
Yeah.
Like we're gonna try fortify of all four buildings, so we can like we can do catwalks between them and stuff. So
that's
we're not just
a really nifty idea. I'm down with that. Knock out a wall down in the hotel and have a bridge going across.
I love the whole like compound thing and get going. Like I've seen some of the stuff people build. It's fantastic. A lot of people go for a bunker first, you know that.
No way.
Yeah, well, we've bunkered up the hotel, basically.
As an underground
like an
bunker, yeah.
One, like,
yeah, man.
Yeah.
It's like an advanced version of, you know, the old Minecraft first night thing, eh?
Oh,
they're like zombies. The axe seems to be a fairly shit weapon, like.
Oh, it's shit.
Oh, it's fucking cack. You'd be better off throwing your piss at them, like.
Rely on the bowman and build a club. When you bow them, when they fall over, club them.
Okay. There's a bit more tallow and a few more.
I've got an egg.
Yo, just put it in. The chests are filled on the left, medcare second from the left, then trash, and then guns. We have a load of guns on the go, we just need schematics. We have two pistols, which are kind of last resort at the moment.
Yeah.
Saving up the ammo. We can craft a 44 Magnum and a shotgun sawn off. So if you find any parts for them, that's what we need the most right now.
Because I remember from like fucking when I was like this ages ago, like I said, making noise was like the big thing. Like every night you just go up and you're just fucking like.
Just be silent as fuck.
Yeah,
like,
fucking
yeah.
Just sit in a corner in the tallest building like. Is this a bit like fucking Exile or whatever, where loot's gonna keep spawning in these buildings?
Every 5 hours. So, not that quick, man.
Yeah, no.
Right,
I think
okay.
Because we've already, like, looted the shit out of this one, I don't think there's gonna be any more in here for a while.
Yeah. Right, fucking.
We could go on an expedition since there's three of us now.
We could.
More
fire. I've made four stake pits, or four wooden spikes. So we probably want to fire them up as well at some stage. I'm gonna run up and check on the forge.
Right, well, I think one of the first things I should do, right, is try and get myself some tools. Making progress in this house. How do I do that?
Right next to there's a tool.
Actually, I haven't even explored my fucking Yeah, I heard that. I got a fucking...
Gold reaction.
Do you still have to like melt down the iron and all that shit?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
We're doing that now.
Like, Joey, where's the place where we have all this stuff, like...
Run up the hotel, the front doors, and if they're behind the counter. My bed's on the left, don't hoard it.
You're on the ground floor?
Yeah.
Well, it's cozy in here, isn't it?
Yeah, we have it lit up and stuff. How big are we building our house? And should we do the trench 2 or 3 deep? Maybe 3 deep so they have to walk through 3 bungees.
Looking for like, get a hoard, a whole bunch of them, I'll start wearing it down.
But like the same width of the hotel might be a bit overkill. But I'll just keep extending the trench for now. Mm. If that, I mean, zombies that spawn in the field can't attack the hotel.
We're good for clay. We just need fucking iron by the ton now. Yeah, we don't have enough fucking for 87. Do an expedition if you want. I'm down for that. Although it's midday, like, so wherever we're going, we're probably going to be staying.
And we're overheating as well because it's midday.
Yeah. I don't know, we're going to be traveling mainly through winter biomes, so fucking...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You have an idea. Where was that fucking military camp? That's what we need to hit up. To the north. It was in the snow, wasn't it?
Yes.
I think I see it there. It's like...
Oh, Gib, you look beautiful.
Thank you, babes. If we follow the road north, that brings us directly to it.
But you've seen your character?
It's all winter biome. Oh, yeah, no, dude. Have you seen my stash?
You're like... Yeah, but you've got a female body.
Airdrop! 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 Where is it? I can't fucking see it.
On the left, can I see it? I'm running towards it.
Give me a general direction. I see it. Go. I hope you close them doors, Aaron.
Yeah, did I? I'll follow. Fuck, why not? Right, it is now 12 o'clock.
Right, we have to go to a lake, so we'll cool down. Don't worry about that midday heat just yet.
Yeah. Actually, we're 91. Like, we've lashed... Shit, yeah. Man, that shit looks like it's landed on the mountain.
Definitely on our side. I just came off that mountain. Yeah, it's on the mountain up
the
top there.
It's on the top of the fucking mountain.
Right, it's least steep on the right side of the mountain.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the way to the trader, Aaron. About 2 clicks south. Yeah, I'm low on stamina, I'll catch up.
Okay.
We just run up the side of that mountain, Mike.
I hope so. I'm hoping for something deadly here, like a fucking machine gun or something.
We found SMG parts. Oh, we need, what do we need? A shotgun stock or the sawn-off.
I'm not too sure what part we need now, actually.
Yeah, we need the pistol grip for the sawn-off or the schematic for the long gun, and we're good to go.
Yeah, yeah.
Right.
We don't know how to make long shotguns, but we have the parts, I think.
Yes. You can waste 10 skill points and it'll give you the schematic straight away, though, Gibbo.
Oh, really?
I think.
That might be a worthy investment, bro.
Maybe on the hunt rifle. We have enough parts to build 2 hunt rifles, so...
How are we looking on 7.62, then?
Like 50 rounds.
That could be a good idea.
We have 50 shells, though, so maybe shotguns
might be... We can start manufacturing ammunition soon as well. I think you have to buy that, though, as well. Well, this is...
Well, I want to be a farmer.
Well, good. We have loads of potato seeds and stuff, man. If you want to get a farm laid out...
Yeah,
we could do the basic layout of where our other base is going to be. Maybe have a wall with the house in the middle and a farm around it, with a second wall blocking the outer wall.
Yeah.
So even if they get through the punji pit stakes, they have a wall to get through, then they have another wall that we like fight in, and then the farm and then the house.
Yeah.
I just one shot a deer.
At least then we can walk along all the gangways and shoot down at them.
I just one shot 2 fucking deer. Oh, well, the second one took 2 shots.
Get in the head.
There's like a tower, like over here. Oh, fuck me, man. I found something. I'll mine this and then I'll go look at it.
Where's the airdrop, boys?
That's up higher, mate.
Just should be over the top of that. I'm not bothered getting the fucking.
Watch out for zombies in the water, Aaron. They can walk along the bottom and hit you in the feet.
Cool.
Bit shitty.
Okay, we got a load of meat there now. It's pretty nifty. I think I see like a structure or something like that up ahead. It might have been a tree. I might just be tripping. This looks like a fucking building.
What level's your bow, Gibbo?
151.
Nice. Been doing a lot more archery than me.
Yeah. That's how I'm leveling up, dude. You get experience for killing the Zeds.
Yeah, I know.
I think I just saw a tree.
Fucking boxes up in this road.
I've been doing
supply drop. Found the supply drop.
Oh, nice. Brilliant.
And go there.
Got sniper rifle parts.
We have the stock, so that's good.
Iron helmet schematic.
Nice.
That's
flaming
good.
Arrow schematic.
That's very good.
Oh, AK-47 schematic, is that good?
That's savage. That's awesome. Except we don't have the parts.
You know what, Gibbo? Maybe we mix tallow with arrows and make fire arrows.
This is true. We need to do a bit of hunting, so.
Close the crate and it all exploded, but I've picked up the AK, the iron.
Fuck it, let's kill that anyway.
Give me the iron helmet schematic. I already have the boots, so.
There's a flame. Oh, there's a flaming arrow there. Hi, Joey here, go on the road here. I'll give this all to you, mate. You've got a higher survival fucking chance than I do. That'll drop and fine for you. There you go.
I cannot hit this fucking thing. Hit up! Nailed it. Oh, now it's running like a fucking. Oh, Christ.
I can hear a zombie to my left. Joey, is that? Yep, fucking crawler.
That was a bit more of a sharp drop than I anticipated. Oh, eggs, man. What's a guy gotta do to get some eggs? Oh, killed the deer.
I want my arrows. Are the arrows in there or did they get used up?
Oh, they get used up,
man.
Every time
yeah.
You use one, it's fucking gone.
How many arrows do you have?
7 left.
Pierce me, you dirty bastard. Here.
Joey, look out there. He saw Julie.
Wait, how do you do it again, Aaron?
Just drop it out the end, sorry.
What, the whole fucking thing? Fuck
yeah,
off.
Right,
I don't know.
Yeah. Drag half.
There you go, Aaron.
Three of them.
Could be, how many?
30 of them you dropped, is that right?
Yeah, Grant.
Okay, I killed another deer.
Nice, man. We get some bacon and eggies on the go. Mm-hmm. While I'm out here, I might look for a car.
Oh, there's a few over here.
Yeah,
just get on the road and you'll find a few.
I've wrecked all the cars where we live now. Oh! There's that hunting camp. Will we see if there's anything there?
Oh, absolutely.
Come with me, Aaron. This spawns like really hard zombies, but they spawn guns. It's like a hunting camp. We
they
found lots of
guns.
Don't
use the guns, though,
do
they? What, Aaron?
They don't actually use guns, do they?
No, they don't use them, but they spawn
that
on them.
That would be scary as shit.
Yeah, man.
Right, a feral on me.
I'm just coming up behind you, Joey, with my fucking bow and arrow, like. Got it. Can you like, fucking put your arrow away? Oh, yeah, got it, yeah.
I could not have hit anything.
Press R, yeah.
Yeah, press R, scroll. What, Gibbo?
I shot a pig in the head and it didn't die straight away.
We are using shitty arrows, though, man.
True. I don't know, I must have just hit a different part of the hitbox.
I think there's a zombie just lying down here, is he? In that tent there.
Probably, yeah.
I shot him, like.
No, they're okay. Them ones are like, static items.
Oh, there's another half a static item in here.
Motherfucker.
Oh, it says empty.
Yeah, it's all for them. Oh, actually, can we knock these logs for wood? Oh shit, yeah.
Bitch state? Oh no. I can't. Oh! A little bit of an acceleration off the side of the cliff there.
Oil. For iron hide.
Nice. Got a bit of that.
Oh shit, yeah, this car. Let me take.
Get that iron! Motherfucker! So it's not tonight, it's the next one.
I
see. Okay. Fucking like 6 hours from now.
Joey,
shit.
You're wrong. Fucking. Remember when I said? Oh, it was a fucking nurse. I thought it was making the banshee sounds. Actually, I was wrong. It's a Banshee. It's next to me. I just seen her.
Maybe they're spawning more as the days go on.
She's chasing me.
Gonna run towards us?
Yeah. Actually, no, I'll head back to the base. I've got the stamina, like, I'll just bait across the fucking river.
But we're really close, man, just... What's that noise?
Yeah, I don't know how far she's gonna fucking track.
There's a zombie.
Fuck, there's a bloater on us, man.
There's a lot of Zeds here. I missed. Oh, I fucking headshot her, one shot.
The killer's down there? Crisis
averted.
Yes, more 9mm rounds.
You bitch. Oh, she's called the Screamer. Oh, 29mm. Nice.
29mm rounds on
her? Off her body, yeah.
Nice.
Where's the other body? Oh, there it is.
You okay, Aaron?
Hmm? Yeah, no, just find some wood there, because I think we need some, don't we?
Yeah, we need loads. I have 5,000, but we're going to need it when we start building.
Get a forest on the go then, can we do that?
You have maple seed. Wrapped and refreshed. Also, don't repair your tools, Aaron.
Yeah?
Don't repair.
Worth it?
No. It levels them down, and you get no XP. So if you scrap them, you get half the materials back and remake it. It increases its level and actually makes it better each time.
Yeah, depending on your level. It level up your craft in any way, which means it has the potential to get better in the future.
Yeah.
Hey, well, my amazing stone axe here is almost broken, so...
Slick. Nah, yeah, just make yourself another one, sure, and they'll get better every time, like...
Yeah. Just let it break.
Yeah.
Well, when it breaks, you can still scrap it, man.
You can scrap it before it breaks as well, like, scrapping gives you back some of the resources you put into it. Sometimes you have to repair it just because of lack of resources and space and shit like that.
You can also shoot stuff down with your arrow. Yeah, you'll waste arrows, but it'll level up your archery, so you can just shoot wood blocks and level up your archery.
Oh.
Not that I'd recommend that, but I usually do it with my bone shavers, like 25%. I just bash a wall with it, get a level in blades, and then craft a new one, because you lose nothing.
I'm just looting all these nests here, do we?
Nice.
Mostly for the feathers, but I've also got 2 eggs on me at the moment.
What's the repair? How do you repair the iron reinforced cup? Is it iron? 10 iron?
I think so, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit!
It's expensive.
Level 68. That's just 10, like... Wrap iron.
Oh yeah.
Level 68 though, I could make it way better off the other hammer and it might be better in the long run.
True. How much stone stack? Stone stacks by the 1,000.
I heard the sound like a two.
Wood stacks by the 5,000. Am I dropping wood, Aaron? I'm not getting any. Do I have a second? I don't know. I'm gonna get this shiv over and done with. Did you make that noise?
What noise? What?
It was like a wind whistle noise.
I heard it, but no I didn't.
I heard it, but you did
you let like a breath out come out of it? Like a...
I don't think so, no.
Right, that's 4 o'clock. Should we head back to base when sundown?
10.
10,
okay. I'm like mining fucking rocks on the way, and I'm still looking for animals here so we can get a bit more meat.
How do you craft the iron reinforced club? Is it with forged iron?
It's packing in there, you can type it in now.
Oh no man, just... Oh, 100 scrap iron. Oh.
Oh, that's not scrap iron, dude. Scrap iron is... There's raw iron, and then forged.
Yeah, scrap iron is just like... It's like... heat metal.
Oh no, that's not scrap iron.
Just normal iron.
Yeah.
But everything you scrap gives you that form of iron.
Yeah. Yeah, oh that's just raw iron. Oh well, no, it's not raw iron, it's processed, like, you know what it fucking is.
Yeah.
Damn. Where are you looking? Okay. Believe it or not, that's been a half an hour.
Oh really?
Oh yeah. Should we have to wrap up there now in the next 20 seconds.
Grant.
Okay, Should we pause our here and we get on to the next one?
Yep.
Okay, so